Gandhi ji considered health to be such an important issue that he wrote a book titled Key to Health on the subject. He said that to be healthy is to have one's mind and body in a state of harmony and balance. Indeed, health is the very foundation of life. In India, we have a saying in Sanskrit, Arogyam Paramam Bhagyam, Swastham Sarvartha Sadhanam. That is, health is the ultimate wealth, and with good health, every task can be accomplished